Saturday in Finland, Capo, the league leaders, he's looking forward to that game.
Aye, obviously the wee layoff at the weekend there, used time to kind of reflect, and obviously aye, it's, the last couple of results haven't been as positive as we'd like, so it's a good opportunity to, as you say, it's a team that have been, you know, flying high, so it's a good opportunity to boost the confidence, if you like, with a positive result against a, what was obviously a right good team. Aye, obviously it gives you that wee weekend off to kind of reflect on the kind of start of the season, if you like. And aye, it's been a mixed bag, but obviously more recently, aye, the defeat before the break is obviously really disappointing, and you have to look at that and see what we can rectify from coming into this set. Just the usual, really. Obviously, trying to highlight the aspects that we weren't pleased on, obviously. But you know, we always work hard, which makes it even more frustrating when it doesn't click into place on a Saturday. But as I say, you know, as we've been working hard, so we're looking to make it right, put it right on Saturday with a positive result.
The international break, manager days, was it the weekend? Is that right?
Aye.
Paris,
a days, aye, the romantic side came out on me. It was the missus was obviously looking. It's no often that you get a wee couple of days off here and there, so the missus was looking. It coincided with her being off work as well, so aye, we nipped away for a couple of days, and it was good to go. And it's always, I'd always prefer getting the boots on this Saturday rather than kicking about with Mickey Mouse in Disneyland, but regardless of that, aye, it was a good wee trip away.
A couple of boys have been here,
Aye, I was in touch because obviously still in touch with Shanks, travelled in with him and that, so I'd gave him a text on the Friday night to get the ins and outs. Obviously I knew they were experienced Disneylanders, so obviously I spoke to him and he was giving me the lowdown, and Mr. Disneyland himself, Mr. Doyle, was giving me some info as well, so aye, it was put to good use.
It's good to get that time away as well after a disappointing result from taking time away from football, maybe.
I would imagine a few, you know, don't know how the gaffer sees it, in terms, you know, gives a chance to him and Craig to reflect as well, with a wee week off, but I'd prefer, obviously, especially after a negative result. Either way, to be fair, if it was a positive result going into the break, I would have been disappointed, because you want to keep that wee bit of momentum, but at the same time, you want to rectify it if it has been a negative result. So I would have preferred to have been back out in the pitch, and, you know, even if it had been a cup game, it gives you that chance to put things right, but as I touched on, we'll be looking to do that at the weekend.
Excellent, okay, thank you very much for your time, and good luck against the film.
Yeah, both, cheers.